who qualify NORSET 2020, I know that you are waiting for a document verification process. As soon as court hearing and court decision taken, EMS will upload the further procedure. So till then, you should ready with this document. Registration slip and admit card issued by examination section. Then certification of matriculation, high school showing the date of birth of candidate, the degree or diploma certificate of education qualification, the proof of INC recognition of a nursing diploma or degree, then 10th mark sheet, the registration certificate is grade A, nursing from a state or Indian Nursing Council, the experience certificate for a GNM student, 2 years experience issued from a concerned hospital, as administration must clearly mention the number of bedded in a hospital, certify that it is a 50 or above bedded hospital, no objection certificate if a candidate is already employed with the central or state government or a public undertaking, all candidates who are employed including those employed in a private sector need to submit a relieving letter from their employer at a time of joining, so please keep it in mind. Then photo identity card issued from any government authority like Aadhaar card or PAN card. For person with a disability that is orthopedically handicapped, one leg, disability certificate issued by a duly constituted and authorized by a medical board. Then passport size photo. In case of SC, ST, OBC candidate, a valid certificate to this effect for a competent authority in the prescribed performa is required. All reserved candidates and OBC category candidates must submit the valid caste certificate, conduct or character certificate, nursing mark sheets, all 4 year nursing mark sheet or post basic nursing mark sheet. Then valid address is a list of documents required for document verification for a EMS NORSET. And if you have any absence of this document, then start your further process to issue its certificate. So your document verification going smoothly.